over here, let me speak to you, baby. Talk to your body and teach you my language. I know you're used to these women that's timid. See what I want, then I get up and get it. Hey, I know I get a little crazy.
So today I'm gonna show y'all what my grandma do use to clean up their bathroom and stuff like that. So yeah, so it's like a little walk area. Well, not like a walk area, but a bathroom right here. And then like a little shelf where they keep their towels, they red, some of their hair stuff, shoes, and stuff like that. And clean supplies with people. So I'm gonna show y'all. They got so much. Look at all these. So I'm gonna show y'all what they be using. See. So let's see. I'm gonna show y'all if this. So it called Awesome. Lost Total Awesome. So I guess this is for the tub too. Yeah, it's for the tub. Well, it removes blood stain. When you weigh stuff. So the next one is this comic. So this what they use for tough stains. Like if you can't hardly get it on, you can use this for it. Most on the same thing, so I'm not gonna go over most of them because they most on the same thing. So, yeah. So this is forming bathroom cleaner with bleach. So this is for, let's see. They don't say what it's for, so they just. This. So the next one is mold and mildew stain remover. So most don't like stain remover, but they different like stuff. And this is for, let's see. Well, they must have like stain remover, so it's for stains. And this is cleaner with bleach. Original. It kills common household germs, removes stains and stuff like that. So most of them for stains. Why they got so many of these things? And they are. So the next one is carpet odor. Fresh Febreze. So the next one is comic with bleach. The next one is cleaner, basically. Awesome. But if a shower, tub, and towel cleaner, bleach free, no hard scrubbing. And this, just like the other one, it's just like this one. But I guess they just pulled a different color in here, I guess. I don't know. And this one, mostly our parents use this to mop up. Fabulous. So I did the front row. Let me show you. So I did the front row. Now I gotta go to the back. Ooh. So this is toilet bowl cleaner. Blue water with every flush helps fight hard water stains and build up. So do what they have in a toilet, the blue stuff. They got two or three bottles back here, it look like. But the next one, this one. Okay, so yeah, it's so much stuff. So the next one is Island Breeze. It helps with floors and kitchen. Oh, this is some more foam stuff. So they ran out of this. It ain't nothing in here. But I'm throw it away. So this throw it away. So some of y'all parents used it for y'all carpet. So this is magic power. It's for kitchen tools and stuff like that. Magic power. And so they got the Lysol powder, toilet powder cleaner. They got some. They got another. Here go the other one right here. They got two of these. So this ain't nothing to do with too stupid. I'm gonna put it out there. So it's shaving powder. A little can, you know. So y'all. And y'all, they got little scrolls and stuff like that. I can't go back there. I'm too short. I can't reach over there. So yeah. I probably can't hold up. So they got these. Well, I really don't know what this is, but they got these. And then this is salt. This for when you achy. And then, so y'all, this is it for this video. Say, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stuff like this. So I'll see y'all. Peace.